Alright, boys, in this video, I'll be doing Thanos Tower and Dorionix Towers of Hell. So, Thanos Tower is like a low mid, like a pretty low insane tower in Ring 1 in JToH. But, in my opinion, it's not a low insane. In my opinion, it's like a more of a mid insane. Mid low insane, not like a really low insane. So, yeah. Thanos Tower, this tower is based off like the Infinity Saga movie in the MCU. Starts off of like the color of Thanos and then like the colors of the Infinity Stone. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
Thank you.
Okay, there we go, I beat it. GG. Unless I fail this challenge. GG. Finally, man, holy. So, yeah, that's the next video. I fell on the second last jump, like the 1x7 foot, but I also beat it, so yeah, it's fine. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to like and subscribe, and I've sweat dripping down my waist right now. Okay, peace out, goodbye.